Yo!
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
Well, I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have. We are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work. We need a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Okay.
that's it. The cannon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Stop!
almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Cyberspace, the defeat of the Ancients Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal. You...
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Count of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Let's go.
so hot here. So why do I feel cold?
Thank you.
Am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison, or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax! You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
they say this was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Bro, feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
Thank you.
you detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Whatever you did triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. Well, I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there, you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Prince Masulay.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six elements. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?